dancing like a pastiff or soup. That's amore.
Hi, I'm Rachel. I'm the owner and CEO of the Lake Como Wedding Planner. I started the agency 10 years ago here in Como, where initially the focus was purely Como. Now we also work in other parts of Italy, Europe, and other parts of the world. Our client base is totally foreign, so we're very used to bringing large groups of people here for multiple days. So that can be a wedding day plus pre and post events. I have a core team of 12 staff here in the office, which comprises of a sales team, a planning team, and a design team. My background originally was fashion design, so I have a real passion for the whole aesthetic and design element of weddings.
Well, the stars make it through, just like a fast
Whereas the design element is very important to us, the guest experience is really important also. And here in Como, it makes it very easy to create a phenomenal guest experience. Just the mix of venues and places that we can use as pre and post events gives people a really authentic Italian experience. Get asked why Lake Como, why I ended up here and how I ended up doing what I'm doing. I started off with a holiday home here about 12 years ago and totally fell in love with the place and the way of life and the fact that it's a luxury destination but a very unique one in that it's very authentic and it's very old school traditional Italian style of luxury. Our expertise here not only lies in knowing the area so well, but also in 10 years, the phenomenal relationships we've built up with the best vendors in their areas. Our approach as an agency is also very unique. Our approach to the aesthetic is very different. The way that we create a blank canvas every time, never repeating what we've done in the past, is very important to me and a very important thing to deliver to our clients, is creating an aesthetic that's very much about them. I'm very aware that planning a wedding is a very personal experience, and for our clients all being abroad and having to do it remotely, it can also be quite daunting. We make it a very personal experience. It's not just reliant on email. We do a lot of FaceTime calls, we do a lot of Zoom meetings, we make everything as visual as we possibly can and make the process as enjoyable as you can imagine.